But that doesn't mean that the country is now, that Qatar is now under complete lockdown. It's not. It still is able to engage in its international affairs. It's only not able to do so with the three countries that are boycotting it. So you do have a severing, or let's say a suspension of relations between three of the GCC countries and one, but the other two countries freely trade still with Qatar, as does the international community. So it's important for us to keep that in mind.